Thank you, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Father, we acknowledge you. We know that you are the creator. Yes. We know that you are the almighty. Yes. We know that you are the Lord that is able. Yes. We know that you are the Lord that is not limited. Yes. We know that you are the Lord that is so powerful that nobody can compare to you.
Yes,
we know that you are the Lord that nobody can describe how you are.
Yes.
But by the way you minister to every heart. Yes. And so for the way you are in him, we say thank you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I just want to say, oh Lord God, is that thank you for making him.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, every time I look around, some people, you created leaves, you created trees, you created dogs.
Yes.
And at a time I look at it, I was watching a program, and they said, animals are cold, leaves are cold, they don't know where to go to get warm. But we are human beings. When we are cold, we run inside and we keep warm. Father, for creating him a human being, for creating him a man, for giving him the grace to know you, it's a special privilege.
Yes.
And I say, oh Lord God, thank you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For the wife that you have given unto him. The Bible says that he that has found a good wife has found a treasure, something good, something unique, something special, something perfect, something that cannot be explained.
Yes.
Father, we thank you for giving him
glory.
You, we adore your name.
Yes,
we give glory to your name. We give honor to your name. Adoration unto you. Father, for his children, because he fear you, his quiver is full of them. And so he's blessed.